Our person of the week, the little girl who bravely fought a fierce battle and she won. And she later made the promise to herself to one day return to the scene of that battle to help others in their fight. Tonight, right here, meet our person of the week. This week, 24-year-old Montana Brown started a new job as a pediatric nurse in the AFLAC Cancer Center of Children's Health Care of Atlanta.
Hey, Kennedy.
It is a place she knows well.
Your mom's going to have to let you use
this. This young nurse is a two-time cancer survivor herself, first diagnosed at the age of 2 with a rare type of childhood cancer affecting her muscles and bones, and then again at age 15. Both times she was treated at the very same hospital where she now has returned to work. She remembers that team.
The nurses here, the love that they showed me, just really helped me and pushed me to want to become a nurse.
Anything you want to talk about?
Montana knows what it's like to be young and up against a battle.
Being in the hospital is really scary sometimes.
It was a calling she knew early on.
I would always say, I'm only going to nursing school to do pediatric oncology. Like, I don't want to do anything else. I don't want to work anywhere else. I'm going to school strictly to do pediatric oncology.
Holding her new badge tonight, a dream realized.
I'm not walking through the doors as a patient anymore. I'm walking through as a staff member, and I get to be an idea of hope and inspiration for other kids.
And so we choose Montana Brown.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.